Brighton Fire Rescue responded to a small plane crash Thursday afternoon. Fire officials tell us the single-engine and home-built aircraft flipped while practicing touch-and-goes. It happened at the private Van Air Airport west of I-76 and 160th. Two passengers have minor injuries, and the crash is under investigation.